Good morning, kids. Today we are going to learn about new concept in and out. In means andar, out mean bahar. In means andar, out mean bahar. These are two apple. One apple is in the basket and second apple is out of the basket. Jo ek seb hai wo kahan hai? Basket ke andar. In means andar. Aur dusra Out means bahar. Where is dog? In the kennel. This dog in the kennel. And that dog is out of the kennel. In means andar hai ye. Aur ye wala dog out means bahar. In mean andar, out mean bahar. No children, where is cat? In the box. In. And where is other cat? Out. In means under, out mean bahar. One ball in the box. In means under. And second ball out of the box. Out mean bahar.